The one who fights in order for the word of Allah Jalla wa Ala to be superior, then he is fighting fi sabilillah. What does fighting until the word of Allah Jalla wa Ala becomes superior? Or what does it mean to fight in order to have the word of Allah Jalla wa Ala superior? What does it mean? Allah Jalla wa Ala says in the other ayah, وَقَاتِلُوهُمْ حَتَّى لَا تَكُونَ فِتْنَةً وَيَكُونَ الدِّينُ لِلَّهِ. وَقَاتِلُوهُمْ, fight them until there is no fitna. And no fitna, as Ibn Abbas radiallahu ta'ala anhu said, no fitna means no shirk. No shirk. And I will explain what does it mean. Fight them until there is no shirk. And وَيَكُونَ الدِّينُ كُلُّهُ لِلَّهِ. And the deen, all of it, becomes for Allah Jalla wa Ala. What does it mean? حَتَّى لَا تَكُونَ فِتْنَة, until there is no shirk, until there is no shirk superior, or no shirk system. There is no system in the world that is based on shirk.